Now we will discuss about the various characteristics which we have discussed earlier in the measurement system. These characteristics was accuracy, precision, drift, and resolution. And these were the static characteristics. Some dynamic characteristics was there. But according to our syllabus, we have discussed only few of them, and we are mentioning here these quantities. That is, one is accuracy and precision. These accuracy and precision both are similar words according to dictionary, but in the field of measurement, they both are different meaning. They both are different terms. So how we differentiate these term in the basis of measurement, we will discuss here. Accuracy is basically closeness with which an instrument reading approaches the true value of the quantity being measured. That this is called accuracy. It means how much we are close to the true value is called accuracy. And precision means it is measure of reproducibility of the measurement given a fixed value of quantity. Precision is a measure of the degree of agreement within a group of measurement. The word precise means sharp and clearly defined. So precision is depends on the group of readings. Like we have two precision means we have two group of readings. One in which the quantity which is have more repeated more times is called more precision. And it doesn't mean that more precise reading will be more accurate. That precision is different from accuracy here, because it the error may be in the instrument, so that all reading will be affected by the same error. So we can't say that more precise instrument will give more accurate reading. So precision is due to reproducibility of the measurement. And to understand the precision, we take example and the second way we define precision as we take an example of a scale. Like scale, in scale we have 10 divisions. In 1 centimeter we have 10 divisions. It means we precisely measure the 1/10th of a centimeter can be measured with that scale. So it is the its precision number. So indication of precision, precision composed of two characteristics, that is conformity and the number of significant figure. Now we will discuss about the significant figure. What is the significant figure? An indication of the precision of measurement is obtained from the number of significant figures in which it is expressed. Significant figure convey actual information regarding the magnitude and the measurement precision of a quantity. More the significant figure, greater the precision of measurement. To understand the significant figure, let us take an example. Let's suppose a voltage is specified as 256 volt. Its value may be closer to 255 or 257. So it has three significant figures. If we have 256.0 volt, then it may be close to 255.9 or 256.1. Here significant figure is 4. It means second reading is more accurate, more precise than first. More significant express the measurement of greater precision of measurement. To understand the significant figure, let's take some a numerical problem. To understand the significant figure, we take a numerical problem. There are some questions is given to us in which we have to calculate significant figure. First, A part is 302, B part is 302.10, C part is 0.0030 ohm, and D 0.0000300 mega ohm. And in E part 5.01 into 10 raised to power 4, and F 50100. Now here we calculate significant figure in each question. So A, number of significant figure is 3, because value may be close to 301 or 303. So we have 3 significant figure. In question B, we have 302.10, may be closer to 3.02.09 or 302.11. It has 5 significant figure. Here our result is up to result is correct up to 5 significant figures. So it has 5 significant figure. But in now next question in part C, numerical value given to us is 0.00030. It may be close to 0.0029 or 0.0031. Here also significant figure is 5. My result is correct up to 5 significant figure. Now D, question number D here. Question given is 0.000300 mega ohm. Now we have to calculate significant figure. So mega ohm means, mega means 10 raised to power 6. If we multiply this quantity with 10 raised to power 6, we get 30 ohm. So here significant figure is 1. Because after the numerical value, if last digit is 0, it is not counted. Now in EPUB, 5.01 into 10 raised to power 4 has 3 significant figure. Now 50100, here two case may be arise. One, if it is a number given to us, and if it is given a population of a quantity. If we express this term in like this way, it has 5 significant figure. But if we write this quantity in the power of 10s, 501 into 10 raised to power 2, it has 3 significant figure. So hope with the help of these question, you are able to understand the significant figure. Now my next is resolution. Resolution, it is the resolution is basically the smallest increment in the input quantity which can be detected with certainty by an instrument, or is, or its resolution or discrimination. Resolution is also called discrimination. So resolution defines the smallest measurable input change. To understand the resolution, we can take example of the scale. In scale we have centimeter or inches. In centimeter we have 1 centimeter, we have 10 division. So it means we can measure 1 by 10th, yani 0.1 centimeter we can measure. If we have 0.05 centimeter, we cannot measure that quantity with the scale. We can not measure quantity 0.15 centimeter with scale. We can measure only 0.1 centimeter, 0.2 centimeter, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, like this. So here resolution is 0.1 centimeter. So it is, so resolution is defined as the smallest measurable input change. So hope this unit is, now my unit is over, and hope this unit is clear to us. And if you have any doubt, contact me. Thank you.